Hi everyone, it's me. This is what it's like to have an asthma attack. If you can hear my breathing, it's really shallow and deep. And because I've had asthma for so long and I'm so sick of taking my inhaler, I deal with not being able to breathe as long as I can. Sorry for the close-up. But I will tell you that it is terrible. And I think that it's difficult for me and it's difficult for my family. My older daughters have seen me have really massive asthma attacks, and I feel and think almost die. My young children have minimal clue because my asthma's been so under control for years that they don't know what it's like for their mom not to be able to breathe. But this moment right now, I'm very thankful to have an inhaler. So, but it's pretty amazing. So what I'm going to do is show you the benefits of having an inhaler and having asthma, not being able to breathe, to the moments after taking the inhaler. So here it is. So I have to hold my breath for a couple of seconds with the inhaler. But you can already tell that I can speak better. I'm able to complete sentences and have more time on my side to do so. If I take one more puff, it's going to kick into full gear. And I'll hold it for a little bit longer. And now I feel safe and secure that through the night I will make my asthma attack, that it won't make me. Generally about 2 to 3:30, 4 a.m. I will have another massive asthma attack and I will take my inhaler the same way. The same way I've been taking it since I was diagnosed with asthma in sixth grade. And probably since I've been trying to catch my breath since before that. But now I can breathe and I'm not concerned I'm going to die tonight of suffocation. So to all you asthmatics out there, I'm so sorry for your struggle, but I really do hope that you can find a solution other than just the inhaler. Trust me, there's other ways out there. I could keep you posted.